First things first, I'ma say all the words inside my head. I'm fired up and tired of the way that things have been. Oh, ooh, the way that things have been. Oh, ooh. Second thing second, don't you tell me what you think that I can be. I'm the one at the sink, I'm the master.
What's up, it was here, I'm your host Vikas, and you're watching Vikas and Cars. And right now it's around 8:30 in the morning. And I've got my hair trimmed right now, and no, it's not looking good. So yes, today I've got a very special piece with me. And do you know, this is one of the lightest 1000cc bike present on the planet Earth. So yes guys, I'm talking about the 2014 Aprilia RS4. So yes, it's a 2014 Aprilia RS4 factory APRC, and the thing which is special about this bike is that according to our research, there are only 3 bikes in whole Delhi. So yes, this makes it very special if you are living in Delhi and owning such a super bike like this. So first of all, hats off to Mohit Bhaiya for giving us this opportunity to shoot this crazy bike. And now let's talk about its specs, its looks and its performance. At the front, you get to see this MRF screen with this APRC factory sticker, and have a look, yes. And have a look at this beautiful LED headlight. Seriously, the bike looks so aerodynamic from the front now, and this 14-year-old mirrors gives some extra attention to the details. So yes, let me show you something special. This carbon fiber on the mudguard of the bike. Oh-ho. So yes, you get to see Brembo brakes and all the suspension in this bike. Now talking about the side, you get to see this RS4 sticker here with this beautiful fuel tank, and yes, this carbon fiber panel and this full system Acropovic exhaust. So yes guys, there's and guys, do you know there's so much of carbon fiber present on this bike. So yes, you get to see carbon fiber on this panel, you get to see carbon fiber on this Acropovic full system exhaust, you get to see carbon fiber on the hugger, you get to see carbon fiber on the mudguard. So much carbon fiber, making it much more expensive and out of our budget. So guys, now I'll be talking about the specs of the bike, but let me tell you something first. There's a big difference between the RS4 standard version and the RS4 factory version, which is this one. So yes, in the basic RS4, you don't get to see this all-in suspension, this much carbon fiber. And the best part, you don't get to see this machiny forged aluminium alloy wheels. So yes guys, ek cheez jo is bike ka sabse zyada special hai na, that this is the lightest 1000cc bikes present on planet Earth. And abhi piche se tempo aa rahe to uske baad bahut tez hogi, isliye ruk jaate hain.
One eternity later.
So in dono tires ka ek set pata hai kitne ka aata hai? It costs you around 2.75 lakhs. Talking about the specs of the bike, this bike is powered by a 999cc V4 engine which produces 200 bhp. That's really very 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 crazy. So this bike can go 0 to faster in just 3 seconds. Now let's turn on the ignition and see how the speedometer reacts. So yes, this bike goes till 15,000 RPM, and you get to see this Aprilia stickering here. Here's the neutral indicator, the fuel indicator, and here you can see your speed with the temperature of the bike. So yes, and here you can see the time also. And this bike has basically 3 modes: road, sport, and track. And besides having these 3 modes, you get to see 8 level of traction in this bike. So yes, you can actually take this bike out on a track, out on BIC or on Madras circuit, and you can actually have some real fun. So really very very fun, and a very crazy and a very beautiful, and usse bhi sabse badhkar baat bahut hi zyada powerful bike. So a big thanks to Mohit Bhaiya for giving us this opportunity to shoot his bike. And agar aapko ye video pasand aaye, then do share and like it, and keep watching Vikas and Cars.